in the starting lineup for Montreal as we're underway with Yislai Bear and Eric Furlatt as the referees tonight. Scott Cherry and Steve Barton work the lines. And it's Jaromir Jagr getting it up early, and they score! Alexander Barkov, first shot, 10 seconds in, 1-0 Florida.
Young players in the league right now, and right off the opening draw, it took just 10 seconds. Huberto wins the battle, little regroup, and Barkov, nice little touch pass from Jagr, and there's a goal right there. Tough angle, but a perfect shot from Alexander Barkov, and Montreal gets caught napping early here in the first period, and what a start for the Florida Panthers.
28th of the year for Barkov.